Oh yeah, around that bitch. Yep, around that screen. Yep. Yep. All of a sudden that screen doesn't work so well, huh? I'm finna.
Fuck no. Oh, I failed him. I didn't think I got the bet out.
Yeah, he's so lucky this is not my two way. Cause defensively,
my
I would
man.
pest his ass. Wait, he's ass.
Ooh, we got lucky right there, bro. For real. Oh my god.
His defense like that?
I'm not that good in the paint. I thought she was gonna dunk with the dreads.
I low key shoot him.
Ooh, good deal. Take off. He was supposed to fall.
Hmm. Okay.
Man, I got you. I won't help. I got you. I stay on my dude.
Oh yeah. He's selling. He's selling. He's selling. Yeah.
Just watch the dude with the three. Watch the dude with three. Nah, the nigga be shooting the threes.
Yeah, the Eric dude. He's ass.
Oh my god.
Now, whole time though, with last game, the big man was really key. Because his screens was treacherous.
Extra pass.
Who knew this guy's cousin? You're right. Good D. Oh yeah, that's bored. I said you should have brought it back. Yeah, sometimes I make the pass just so I can be a little bit more open. Yep, that's bucket.
Come on, oh my god.
How? I'll go to the paint. Go to the paint. Go to the paint. Go to the paint. He completely ignored you. Do I have to fall for the screen? Like, damn. We know.
Dude, bro, I'm about to fucking quit, bro. I gotta quit, because this shit killing me. Yeah, bro.
It won. I definitely do. Big ass screen. Yeah, I'm about to say that other dude timid. Yep. Oh man, I don't know why I was playing so up. I don't know if he actually shoot from back there. His game plan is hideous, though. And he's fast, though, but his game plan is hideous. Just dribble, dribble, dribble to get a three. Yeah, you gotta get back. Whoa. Okay. All right, Stephen Curry. Wow, I couldn't jump when I pressed triangle? Wait, what? Wait, you said you got court draw Hall of Fame. How? Oh my goodness. I wanted them to make me miss that. I wanted them to make me miss that. I was going to shut this whole 2K operation down. What? How?
Boy, man.
I don't know, but I'm for that Bears, buddy. I'm for that Bears, buddy. Now, nah. What's up, nigga? Yeah, you need a screen. Yeah. Your screen.
Hey, man. I just lost to this nigga.
Which one? Well, let's hop on squats by then.
Intimidator on Hall of Fame and clubs. That shit crazy.
Okay, that was supposed to be a dunk animation, but that's cool.
No. Yeah, that shit was bouncing off their heads and shit.
Oh.
Alright, man.
Yeah, get that though. You sure it's still early? Okay, Grandpa. Yeah, I'm about to say, don't help on that. Oh yeah. Faked his ass. Faked. Yeah, I know. I'll wait for him to commit to me first. Oh yeah. Dude, big as hell. Oh, you faster than him though. Okay. He big and heavy. Big Bertha looking ass. Big red looking. He definitely made that 8% covered. Practically, you was better off not being there. Oh yeah. Oh, pass up a good shot for a better shot.
Fuck.
It's big. I'm gonna call that man Big Red. Good read. What duck animation was that? That supposed to be a contact finish? Oh my god, that contact finish filthy there. The stepper. He be stepping. That one. I got a killer instinct on me right now. That's cool. Yeah, Big Red can actually get dunked on. Now, when I saw that animation with that hop step windmill dunk, I knew I could have posterized him. Because he was in the paint when that happened. Ew. Yeah, that shot was ugly. Oh, yeah. Good shit. Wait, no. I wanted a hop step the whole time. Yeah, good stuff. That's all the way. Oh, I dunk on him. That's cool. Yep. I saw that filthy ass dribble that he tried to do. Oh yeah, that's... And one. I gotta save that one. That one was filthy.